my TikTok. So like my video and leave a comment of where you're from.
Look at that woman. Doesn't she look like she has the most beautiful personality ever? What's two? And guys, today we're gonna be looking at the baddest baddies on TikTok with some of the most amazing mama, you know what? For the sake of this video, we're just not even gonna say it. We're gonna see it, because seeing is believing. Isn't that right? Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's just dive right into it, shall we?
Got that side boob. Check out this side boob. How about that side boob? That turn you on? Well, it shouldn't, because that's my side boob.
Oh my God. I think I need to go wash out my eyes with bleach now. Jesus Christ.
Thank God I'm blind.
What an awful start to this video. By the way, can we just talk about my dress today? Do we love this dress or do we love this dress? I really wanted to dress really nice for today's video because I wanted to give you guys really just the most pleasing view of myself, along with the other pleasing views that we are going to be getting in today's video. You know, I really do have such an appreciation for the female form. I just love seeing baddies show up on my TikTok feed. I think it is probably one of the only reasons to date that I have not deleted the TikTok app. I mean, the TikTok algorithm just, it knows me too well. When I am having a bad day, I sit down in bed and I scroll and I see this.
My TikTok, so like my video and leave a comment of where you're from.
Look at that woman. Doesn't she look like she has the most beautiful personality ever? Isn't that a girl that you would just love to bring home to mom? And she agrees too. Amazing.
What color was the design on the guy's shirt?
Okay, that's gonna be a tough one. I don't know, but I know that they were like playing a violin and there was like a streamer or something. Well, listen, okay, I was so distracted by the beautiful melody that they were playing on the piano. And let's give it to them. They definitely have a gift. They have a gift for music. And that's really what I was focused on. I was just looking at the ladies and I was just thinking to myself, wow, they were really graced with a gift for music, and that's it. That's what I was thinking. I don't know what you guys were thinking. Get your head out of the gutter.
Get your mind out of the gutter.
What about in the gutter?
The TikTok algorithm has figured out that I am a bisexual woman. That's all I will say. Or at this point thinks that I'm a man. Or it's just confused. It's like, who are you? It's showing me makeup videos. It's showing me this. It's showing me astrology. It is like, your bisexual ass needs to chill the out.
Being my size, Amy, you don't know how it is.
First of all, perfect use of the Tammy and Amy 1,000-pound sisters sound. I made a video reacting to Tammy and Amy 1,000-pound sisters. If you guys want to see that video, I will link it down below. It is hilarious and it doesn't have enough views, so go check it out. And second of all, I'm just gonna say that looks painful, girl. I'm talking about back issues. I don't know if they're supposed to be that color, but you look still hot. You still look hot.
When you are trying to make a cheat pack and your best friend doesn't move out your way.
Your friend is like, bitch, leave me alone. I'm trying to do something, okay? You get out of here with your giant water balloons. First of all, I just want to make a mention right here. You have so much trust in the straps of that dress. I don't think that dress was designed for people with your body type. Also, another thing I want to mention is, are you going out in public like that? Because if you are, I'm pretty sure that someone's husband is getting murdered. Because, oh, if I went out with my boyfriend and you were out on the streets, I would be like, I would be having a heart attack. Hide your man, hide your wives, hide your husbands.
Hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband.
Because these two are out on the town and they're causing freaking chaos. These baddies do not play, okay? And if there are women who are out in New York City looking like that, you need to be careful because they can pretty much seduce anybody. They can seduce a 90-year-old woman at this rate. They could seduce a blind person. They could probably seduce a blind 90-year-old asexual. This girl again, she is all over my TikTok feed, bouncing and acting like she doesn't know what she's doing. She's such a baddie, oh my God. No, girl, don't even try. I can't even do it. She's got a gift. She was blessed by the gods. Even I got more going. I got something, right? I've got actually quite a lot, but I don't even have that gift. But if you want to see that gift, I've got a link in my description. Well, that was interesting. Those were probably the baddest baddies I've ever featured on my YouTube page. Okay, I'm flustered.
I may have gotten a little flustered.
Clearly. I need to go cool off. It's a hot day today. It's scorcher, guys. It's about to be like 100 degrees here in Connecticut. And my pool is open, so I'm definitely gonna be spending it by the pool. And I am going to be needing to cool off after this video. Holy hot damn. I made a baddies of TikTok video like a month back, and you guys should definitely check it out. But I think this one tops the other video by a lot, because this one was crazy. Oh my God. And this one was definitely chest focused, if I do say so myself. I think TikTok is really figuring me out, I must say. I'm definitely a boob girl. I'm definitely a tiny girl, yeah. Anyway, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want more videos like this, let me know. And if you like my channel, if you don't want to miss another video, subscribe and come back tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern time, because I upload every single day. So I better see you here. If you want to go check me out in the meantime on my other socials, they'll be right here. And I also do have a spicy page, so that'll be linked down below as well. And I will see you guys here tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern time. Bye.